in de groepleiders. En we saw them last year in the Euro Cup. En nu we saw them in their tournament at home with an incredible crowd. So we thought, well, we can do the same. And we played Siliguri. So we were very happy with the outcome of the fans last game. And it will be even more because a lot of people from Nepal are living here in Siliguri. So it will be, I think, an electric match when it comes to the fans. And the players will do everything to get the 3 points on our side today. They also want to win, so it's going to be a very interesting encounter tomorrow. That if you got beaten by them just recently, you want to win the next game. So that's, I think, a very good attitude in sport. I think that's normal. So we want to beat them now. Now we play at home, so we will do everything to make it a great game. Yeah, I think so. Because unfortunately, that's the way it is. I can't do anything about it. I wish I could. That both of the matches would have been in the division. So we play for the fans here in the state. They are here, so that's going to be a lot of fans. So that's what we play for. So I have to deal with my team, and that's what we're looking for. We're doing our best team out tomorrow, and so we'll make all the everything to make sure the players are ready for tomorrow's game. And it's not only one player, I think various players get many chances. Yeah, it's just about that one moment that they go into the back of the net. So no, I'm not worried about it. It looks good at the moment, yeah, it looks good. So we were happy to see that it was not that serious, so we took them off for precaution as well. Apparently it worked, yeah, but we have to be careful all the time. What I saw just recently, a few players of IMS realized signed for a club in India. I'm really happy with that. You know, whether he plays in India or now Denmark, and I think that's a great opportunity for him. I'm very happy with this. You know, because in the end, you want to play football, and if you can get some experience in Denmark, and hopefully he plays, great for him. Great for him. So I want the best players, but most of all important is that they play. There's still a lot of boys in India who are not with clubs, and I feel sorry for the least of discussion. But Sunil knows about it, but he had a great experience in Portugal. And he did play some time, but you always want them to play every week. You know, that's important. But it doesn't happen in India all the time. So when you go abroad, you have a different country where you live. There's a different sport culture, there's a different football culture. So I think they learn a lot from it. And even training sessions can be very tough. But in the end you want to play for every player wants it.